How are you?
My life is a children's story.
Oh no.
My life is a children's story? I suppose it still is a children's story. Not a fairy tale. More of a moralistic plot where the protagonist fumbles and fails a lot. Characters are dynamic, multifaceted pieces, plagued with hard choices and ethical diseases.
Whoa. What?
And now my page isn't flipping. That's great. There we go. Settings bleak and harsh landscape, no magical forest, no dwarves in this lake. I'm not even sure I'm the hero of the story. Do I really set out for love, fame, and glory? What are the tales of quiet lives, a bungalow, an SUV, and Stepford wives? Why are we set up for the peak when the view's just as good down at the conventional peak? Children, as much as you hear of princesses and dragons and castles, they're few and far between. Instead, there's pavements, taxes, and cattle. I think we should actually tell our children tales of the friends they'll make, poor choices they'll take, and of how they'll grow wiser with every mistake.
Woo!
How they regret and how they shouldn't. How hope is forlorn and still gotten. How butterfly wings create tornadoes. How beautiful apples are at their core rotten. And how accomplishments are outweighed by bravado. Maybe my life is a children's story, but it really ought to be.